didn't surprise me at all. It's what I would have expected. There is not a good rationale for most people taking a multivitamin. Most people, and remember this was a study of healthy people, take in all the vitamins they need, with the possible exception of vitamin D, in food. And people who need a multivitamin or who may need a multivitamin are basically people who are ill and not able to eat properly, people perhaps who are very old and immobilized to the sense that they're burning very few calories. You know, they're in a nursing home, they're sitting in a wheelchair, whatever. They only need 1,000 calories a day. They're not getting in enough vitamins. So maybe for those people there's a rationale for it. But a healthy person should be getting plenty of vitamins. You know, a lot of what we eat is already fortified. I mean, there's folate in every bread and, you know, cereal. And when you look at cereals and breads, you can see there's lots of other things they're fortified with. So a general multivitamin doesn't make a lot of sense. Vitamin D for people who are spending their days hiding from the sun, which most people are these days. At this latitude, you can be out in the sun all day long and your skin will make no vitamin D from October through March. So maybe a vitamin D supplement, although that's controversial. Iron, which is not even part of most multivitamins, for women who are still having periods, if they occasionally will turn out to be anemic. The other part about vitamins, which is sort of a general part of nutrition, is that, and it sounds odd to say this, but the most important part of a healthy diet is physical activity. Because if you're physically active, you eat more. And eating more means you get more of everything, more iron, more vitamins, you name it. I tell them that it's good to support the economy. There's no good rationale for a healthy person taking vitamins. That's true of a lot of things that people take, you know. Placebos work, you know, but there's no real rationale for doing that.